I can't help falling in love with Sue. Am I bloody deluded?